things will fulfill my duty as a future leader of the armed forces. In everything that I do it with love, and I put my best effort in it. Also, I do not believe in love, but I believe in the truth. The aspiring cadets, if you want to be a leader serving the people in the country, join us and be a BMP cadet.
Pagano Hindi, I am 24 years old, from Barangay Bilogor, Ordeta City, Visayas Occidental. I am the eldest child of Mr. Felix Pagano Hindi and Mrs. Julia Pagano Hindi. I grew up in an indigenous community, and my grandfather is the tribal chieftain of Tupanay tribe in Visayas Occidental. And I grew up witnessing how the conflict between government and insurgents really affect the lives of our people. And I believe it is my calling to try to become a military officer someday. I can also help other communities, especially the IPs, because we all know that these people are the primary victims or targets. Life inside the academy is tough and hard, especially the hectic schedule. Unlike civilian life, military life is not all about academic compliances. We also have compliances with the upper class cadets. We have our daily inspections, parades. My experience being a BMP cadet is somehow challenging, life-hard stuff, and it is at the same time enjoying because I was able to experience things I didn't expect I will be able to experience. I would like to thank my squad leaders and our class guys for teaching me the value of excellence. Excellence is not a goal, it is a way of life. It is the thing that we do every day. I am not the smartest of our class, I am not the strongest in our class. I will always see to it that in everything that I do, I will do my best.
22 years old from Batangas City. Pangalawa ako sa tatlong magkakapatid. Ang tatay ko, isang teacher. Ang nanay ko naman, isang housewife. Simple lang yung buhay namin sa Batangas. Tumasok ako sa Philippine Military Academy kasi gusto kong patunayan sa sarili ko na kaya kong mabuhay mag-isa. Kahit walang tulong ng pamilya ko. Tumigil na sa pagtatrabaho yung tatay ko kasi nakikita ko yung pakihirap niya. Ang nagudok sa akin para pumasok kaya ang tatay ko kasi siya ay dating ROTC officer at inintroduce niya ako sa buhay militar. Masaya dito sa loob ng Philippine Military Academy. Marami akong nakilalang bagong tao sa iba't ibang sulok ng Pilipinas. Hindi lang Tagaluzon, Tagabisayas, pati na rin sa Mindanao. Simulang nagustuhan ang pagiging sundalo.
Greetings everyone and welcome to the channel. So I thought I'd open up with three former cadets of BMA class of 2021 who have now joined their respective branch of services. So BMA class of 2021 has graduated and now in comes members of the BMA class of 2025. May 22, 2021, 324 incoming BMA 4th class cadets, 254 males and 69 females who will soon be members of class of 2025 reported at the AFP Northern Luzon Command, Camp Servilliano Aquino, Tarlac City. Other incoming 4th class cadets are still confined at their respective LGUs and will soon join the group. The men and women of AFP Northern Luzon Command, led by Lieutenant General Arnulfo Marcelo Burgos Jr., Northern Luzon Command welcomed the superintendent of PMA and party. On the other hand, the superintendent, PMA Lieutenant General Ferdinand Cartojano, Philippine Air Force, warmly welcomed the said incoming 4th class cadets who were accompanied by their parents and relatives. Furthermore, PMA conducted the superintendent's time with the parents of PMA class of 2025. The said program includes information, briefing to parents by PMA staff. Topics discussed were what is PMA, PMA facilities, PMA class 2025 profile, of course the benefits and privileges, cadet leader development system, and of course the honor code or the honor system. It was followed by the message of their superintendent PMA. The superintendent highlighted the PMA mission, the four core development programs, character development, academic, military, and physical. Also discussed were PMA response and protocol, the importance of honor code in character building, honor code of the cadets and command actions, measures to avoid maltreatment, bullying, dishonor. Open forum, blessing of new cadets, and tour of billeting facility were also conducted. So the said cadets will be billeted at AFP Northern Luzon Command as they undergo their quarantine period, after which they will be subject to mass swab testing. The reception ceremony is scheduled on June 1, 2021 at the PMA compound. I created the Road to PMA Cadets playlist last year, and some of the incoming cadets have messaged me thanking me for this channel. Part of the channel are PMA videos, which I basically wanted to egg on and basically guide future PMA cadets, and I'm just glad that some of you have benefited on the channel insights. So again, thanks to PMA Facebook for the pictures and videos, and hope to see you in my other videos. Godspeed. I know it's probably gonna be a while before we come back to our pre-COVID rituals, but just stay safe and
Benji B is the man. Share this blog with everyone, all right? All right.